G'day, love. Frank around?
No, Mr. Walters, but he's due back in a minute.
I don't suppose you know anything about me tax return?
Actually, I do. Frank assigned your return to me this year.
Can you handle it? Don't get me wrong, but Frank's been doing me books for almost 30 years.
I am fully qualified, Mr. Walters.
Okay, you keep your shirt on. So, how are you doing with it?
Well, actually, there are a few things I'd like to raise with Frank.
Nothing bad, I hope.
Probably not. Just some administrative holes. Nothing for you to worry about.
Yeah, whatever. Well, I'd better get back to the farm. It's lambing season, and my son Roger's all by himself. He's probably burnt the place down by now.
All right, well, I'll tell Frank he stopped by.
Yeah, thanks, love.
Charlie, me old mate, how are the sheep? You haven't left them alone with Roger, have you?
I had to. I'm on my way back up there now to see what's left.
I hope Stephanie helped you.
Yeah, sort of. I'll see you later. It's time we got together for a beer, you know?
Oh, I'd love that, mate.
Frank, I've noticed that you've already filed Mr. Walters' tax return.
Yeah, well, it's much the same every year.
But you gave that account to me this year, and unless you've forgotten, I found some serious problems with it.
Refresh my memory, love. I'm getting a bit old and silly.
The way the inventory and the depreciation has been calculated appears to be wrong.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Nah, it was nothing.
Frank, I must disagree. You've miscalculated the depreciation on several items of the inventory. Mr. Walters should be facing a much larger tax bill than he is.
Are you trying to tell me how to do my job?
No, Frank, but
I've been here a lot longer than you. I know my clients, and they trust me.
But Mr. Walters could be in serious trouble. I wrote down all the problems for you before I found out that you'd already filed the return.
And I'm going to file this too. It'll be all right. Just you worry about something else.
This isn't the first time you've filed an incorrect tax return, is it?
Obviously, you don't want to spend too much time in this town, do you?
This is my home.
Well, it won't be for much longer, if you don't mind your own business.